Last few coming up. Race 12 of the night. And we're just about ready. Light on. Set to go. Best of luck, punters. Race 12 in Adelaide. Could be Magic, the two, the fave. They're on their way. Step the right, could be Magic, pushing through sweetly. Patrick Francis makes a line of three to the first turn, and Webleck Arrow hunting hard behind them. They go to the back. Could be Magic gets a break. Out by two to Webleck Arrow, a length and a half, sweetly. Then Patrick Francis, a gap away, No Song, and McLaren Mystique. They're off the back. Could be Magic by two. Webleck Arrow doing the chasing. They've got right away, six in front of Patrick Francis, straightening. Could be Magic still has the lead, clear of Webleck Arrow, and could be Magic. Last fave gets in. Webleck Arrow second, Patrick Francis third. McLaren Mystique was next, and then came behind those No Song, and Sweet Lee was back toward the tail. The time is around 29 and 90. After the running of race number 12, to the winner, could be Magic. She was able to push through, grab the front. There was some pressure early, but around that first bend, she hugged the fence hard and able to really pinch a break down the back and held that couple of lengths of a buffer to the line, running 29 and 93. Second, going to five, which is Webleck Arrow, excuse me, for Lisa Rasmussen, and third to eight, which is Patrick.